Hello.
Frost armor's not gonna do much.
Oh, why? But Frost is like godly. Notebook, machine, catalog. Okay, so let's see. They have the data nexus, which is a weak spot. They've two rapid fire cannons, which can give you crystal breeding. A radar. How can it go for reinforcements, Anthony? The heart is gold. Ooh, the chill water canisters are also gold. Disc launchers, those are my priorities. Maybe inventory. Cost my inventory. Fortify tripcaster. Shock for 29. Shock for 193 shock. 67. 135. 135 shock. Versus 193. Okay. Look. That might be the smarter play at the moment. Oh my god, no way.
I can climb something and jump onto the drone.
What's my inventory looking like right now? What's bow? Hunter bow, which has some poison. 47, 45, and 9. Oh, 55, actually. Yeah, that's better. Oh, don't you dare. now. Oh, you see me. We did the golden beam attack. Is he gonna chase? You don't see me. Okay. take some time to regroup, I think. Thunderjaw is very Thunderjaw-like. We should try playing from a distance, maybe. Because that's going to be an issue. Yes. Thank you. Ow, nice shot. Hello. You see me? This is very tough. What's my resources looking like? Okay, not the best. Oh God, it's... What? What? He shot me through the rock. Nah, okay. Bruh, yeah. And now the game's telling me on how to defeat this guy. Okay. Our priorities are the disc launchers, the tail, and the radar. But we will get him today. Got a rock to run behind. And that's probably all of those. And if we equip that, we'll probably want that. Go on. Okay. We just run while he's doing this thing. Okay. Is he gonna charge at us again? Ow! You know, it's fine because I forgot I had my own trip there. We need to get our distance from him. That's the big thing. If we get close and personal, then it's game over. I'm surprised we weren't able to detach his radar, but you know what? That's fine.
Oh, too much interference.
Yep, see. Ow! Why was the disc launcher so accurate, yet it didn't know my exact location? Okay. Oh my god, he's out of range. Okay. Our priority is to now... Oh, we can't hit those from this range, can we? Ooh, yes we can. Oh crap, that's a problem. If I get over here, then I've put myself into a corner and I can't get out. Thank you for missing. Okay, so we've discovered that that's not really an option. So, how do we defeat this guy? Well, we cannot use that because that is absolutely garbage. We used the correct one too, right? Like, yeah, that 193, that does absolutely nothing. Like, it just is... you know what? That might be the solution. I'm just gonna... Oh. Oh! Ow! You know what? We need stronger gear. We can't defeat this guy yet. What? Those just lock on? It doesn't matter. He's not even looking at direction. Like, that's not even fair. Oh, and of course we're now dealing with these guys. How about we don't? Whoa! I just... I just don't do enough damage. Like, he's still looking completely wrong direction. If I didn't have this piece, I'd be dead to the disc launchers. Up. I'm not within range, thankfully.
Soon enough.
Yeah, goddammit. Please do. Yeah, there's just no way, because it took like multiple shots at the radar alone to detach it. There's just nothing I can do. So honestly, I'm just gonna leave.